Hello, 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 and welcome to our Sunday stream, where we're going to be continuing to play Tales of Iron. I'm definitely enjoying this game. It's definitely a great little side-scrolly action game. I am not good at it, I can tell you that. Yeah, people have mentioned, you aren't really doing the dodging mechanic all that much. And I'm like, yeah, I'm not. I really should. Of course, let's see if I can remember the controls. Jump. Okay, B is dodge. Left trigger's pluck. Parry's both. Okay. Heal is left button. Apply poison's down. Okay. So let's load game. All righty. Let's see. So we are there. Chefs start cooking meals again. Kitchen needs to be repaired. Oh, that's where I am. And the other places where I think they want me to go. Eight coins. Okay. No kitchen. Need wood. Need eight coins for it. Okay, I think we can get some quests in the Longtail Village. Yeah, how many of that do I have? 29. Okay. Okay. Hey, Mark, hope you're doing well today. Oh, hey.
The trader's wagon had lost a wheel. He promised a fine reward for a swift replacement.
Sure.
Hmm.
There are some wheels there.
The woodcutter had a wheel. He was willing to part with it for a price.
Oh, you want that? Yeah, I got that. Take as many blood guts as you want. In this Dark Souls-like world, there's only one thing to do. Roll! Roll! Is this faster? That is a very good question. Yep, I got a wheel.
The wagon restored. The trader could sell his famous bug brittle once more.
Fix Travel's wagon. Allow them to continue on his journey. Same weight, but better two-handed? Yeah, I'll take it. Ooh. Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, God, my jumping. Yeah, let's knock some of my weight down. That would help a lot. Yeah, I'm currently equipped with a tower shield. you might want to bury that guy? I mean... I'm no expert, but... As your king, I'd like to say rotting corpses are, gross. How are we doing today? Ancient statue, symbol of harvest. Whether statue represents fruit of the kingdom, that which there is no kingdom.
The statue was made from the finest quality marble. It felt unusual in this dark, dingy place.
Yeah, I didn't expect this here. Aha! Hi. Much better attack, lighter weight. Ancient statue, symbol of leadership. Wait, this old statue represents the need to balance strength and fairness of
this
king.
Statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated.
Ow. Oh. Okay, glad I sat on that bench.
The statue was made from the finest quality marble. It felt unusual in this dark, dingy place.
Ow.
Oh.
Okay.
This statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated.
Oh, no. Anything else up here? Don't look like it. Okay, here we go. Grub nests appear in sewers, not dealt with, they'll overrun the whole area.
Should be easy enough. Was there no place the grubs would not infest? Even the sewers were overrun. Any more of them in the kingdom would stink like the froglands.
Everything okay?
The young ranger warned the king what he was about to walk into. Grubs like these were not to be underestimated.
Now, we'll store that away. Hey, Tail Noms, hope you're doing all right. Ah, more heavy armor. That is a heck of a defense boost.
The grubs were gone, and the stench was contained.
Oh, you can just do that for more stuff? Cool. Grubs infested part of the sewers, must not be allowed to spread. Makes sense to me.
More grubs in the sewers. Reggie looked forward to a day when being king didn't involve so much time in sewers.
Yeah, that would be nice. Uh-huh. Hmm? Huh? Stab him! Ow.
Ranger thanked Reggie for his rescue, but he still needed help. This infestation was of a size he'd never seen before.
Great. Yep. Huh? Do battle and victory. I mean, it's worse off than what I've got, so nah, I'm good. Much better, but that is a heavy shield. So I think I'm just gonna toss that back.
That was the last of them, and that the smell would wash off his armor.
Yeah. Okay, don't go that way, because last time we did, that was a bad time. Those signs, bad time. Jump. Jump. Rogue Frog Camp. Bunch of frogs set up a camp in the village sewers. Of course. Must be dealt with before they start raid village farm again. Okay.
A scouting party of frogs, out searching for any weaknesses in the village defenses. This needed to be dealt with, and quickly.
Where are we going? Wow. Okay. We're gonna save. Ow. Recover my healing juice, 'cause I'm an idiot. Oh, we need an axe. Okay. Ow. It's Johnny.
Rob Robin had been tracking this warband of frogs for some time. They were becoming quite the team in dealing with pond scum.
Good defense. Lowers my frog defense, but overall seems better. We'll store that. Let's save before we continue on. Because knowing my luck, this is going to be a boss that I'm not good at.
The scouting party had been dispatched, and the village was once again safe from the terror of frogs. For now.
Ooh, two-handed sword. Okay. Good weight, less defense. We'll store that for now. Save before we do something really silly. Okay, that is fine. That leads to bad places. Okay. To refuel my poisons. Okay. Some kind of stone axe. Ow. Feed 25 mozzies in battle. I guess these are mozzies. Collect 20 iron ore. Well, I guess I'm getting some chivos. Yeah, I am definitely getting a serious Secret of Nim vibe from here. Or Small Saga, really. Anything else in here that... Two metal and three animal parts? Yeah. Oh, I got seven prints? Yeah, no, I'm... Okay, I have returned with cash. Yeah, feeding our people is very high priority.
Battling frog scum was hungry work. If he could find more ingredients, the chef might make him a feast fit for a king.
Okay. And both of those aren't great. Oh, I think that's like an early sword. I like that. Kitchen ready to cook. Prepare the kitchen. Now we need a blacksmith to construct 10 gold.
The smith must have heard from the chef that Reggie was made of gold. But his cause of rebuilding the army was necessary if the Frog Clans dared return.
Anything else in the cellar? I need a key. Oh, my hungry, hungry brother. Still need a key. Okay, I bet that's gonna be like a final dungeon type place. Yeah. On a place where we can use our blueprints and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Hopefully Ranger's Lodge has some more quests that pay money. What do you got for me? Well, it's got money. Motsy Nuts has appeared in the sewers. Must be destroyed before they hatch.
Another bug hunt. At least these ones kept their distance.
What else do we have going on around here? Oh, interesting. Alrighty-dighty. Might as well save and stock and all that fun stuff. Mosquitoes.
Just when Reggie thought he was done, Robin arrived to tell him he'd found another nest.
Thanks, Robin. You think you're a clever Dan, don't you?
The mozzie nest was packed with eggs. Robin hoped they'd survive to tell the story, as no doubt it'd be a fine one. Being rebuilt on dead bugs.
Yeah. Ow.
More mozzies. These ones slammed the floor with such power it made the whole room shake.
Okay. Another shield. Okay, come on. More metal.
All the mozzies dead. Reggie wondered where they kept coming from.
Nice. Went through that whole encounter just by doing a lot of shooting. So I find it interesting how, because you've got this constant and refillable health potion on you, you are expected to take damage. Like, with some of these drops, I don't think they expect you to be able to, you know, not crack your legs or whatever. Alright, let's head back to the town. Ah, town's doing a lot better. We've got some minor issues here. Kill me. The miners are complaining of a grub infestation in the basement. Miners can't get their tools, and the kingdom needs iron. Grubs need to be cleared out.
More grubs in the miners' basement. Big enough to keep the miners from the tools they need to work. The kingdom needed the miners to find iron to arm its soldiers with no delay.
Yep. Got 7 gold out of the 10 I need. What's
up? The grubs were in the basement, and so were the miners' tools. The mine was at a standstill until they were dealt with.
Cool. I'll take your stuff. Huh? Well, let's see what's further in. Stuff. Oh God. Really good bug resistance, though. Like, really good. Oh, hey. Yay. Ooh. Low defense, better weight. Ooh, two-handed sword.
The grubs were dead, and the miners could collect their tools. They swore to work day and night until the kingdom's iron needs were met.
Good. Also got a chivo for collecting 20 gold pieces. Head back home. You want to make a forge? I want to give you a forge. Smithy ready to craft. Prepare the smithy. I want you to make me weapons.
Now the smithy was so finely rebuilt, his brother could maybe do something with all those blueprints Reggie had collected.
Yeah. Blueprints. Yep, I've got them. These are heavy helmets. Okay, there is some kind of weird naked mole rat type thing going on here. Yeah, that is a little frightening. Yeah, all those really kind of suck compared to this machete. Yeah, it's only a medium shield. So I really only have two. Okay. I'm sure you'll want me to do something more.
Now the chef had a new kitchen. He promised to finally feed Reggie like a king. No more stale cheese.
That's nice.
The village shopkeepers might have the bread, milk, and mushrooms he wanted, if some rat would kindly fetch them. Reggie remembered a time when kings sent their subjects on errands, and not the other way around.
I was about to say...
King wanted milk, he'd have to go to the source, the farm.
The cowbug milk at the farm, that away. Why are we milking,
The king had forgotten to dispose of the corpse of Blocky Magoo. Even dead frogs bring trouble. Grubs. These pups had lost a toy when hiding from the frogs. It might be the smallest of casualties, but the king would look for it all the same.
Uh-oh. Ow! That's not a good sign. Oh, okay. Hello. Yep, thumbs up. We got a cow bug. And I need milk. Cow grub milk. Fresh milk straight from the cow grub. The chef should be able to use this in his recipes.
A cow grub. The farmer's pride and joy. Not pretty, but it had quality milk.
Ugh. You know, I know it's a little bit early, by quite a bit, but I don't know. I feel like I've had a bit of a day. Actually, I really have had a very quiet day, but I don't know. Right now, I'm just feeling a little much. So yeah, no, this game is definitely fun. I'm certainly enjoying it. And, yeah. I guess when we come back, gonna continue expanding my, realm. Let's see if I can... find somebody to raid. Yeah, someone's doing Killer 7. That sounds like a fun thing. So when we come back... more of this. Have a good one, folks.